what is the difference between a Mahatma and Duratma? So if somebody who is claiming to become a guide, a mentor, a teacher, then the most important aspect of that teacher has to be that teacher's character. Now this might sound a little unusual, because basically what you as students, you must have thought of in your college, school, teachers, those who teach you what? The respective subjects. That's what their job is, to teach you the respective subjects for which you have paid them. But originally, when we understand the teacher-student relationship, it's called Guru-Shishya, Guru-Shishya Sambandha. So there is something called Bandhan and there is something called Sambandha. What is the difference between Bandhan and Sambandha? Bandhan is bondage and Sambandha is connection with someone to release oneself from the bondage. It might sound similar, Bandhan and Sambandha. Therefore, Guru-Shishya Sambandha, that they both unite with each other to help each other get out of this bondage. So when we are talking of the credentials of a guru or a teacher, it is not just the subject matter which the teacher knows how to teach, the qualifications and all of that. In fact, according to the Vedic standards, they are all secondary. What is the primary? Right now, this shloka from the Niti Shastra explains about the primary credentials of a bona fide authorized teacher. Manasyekam vachasyekam karmanyekam mahatmana. Very simple Sanskrit to understand. Manasyekam, uska man, arthat jo man mein wo sochta hai. Vachasyekam, wahi wo bolta hai. Aur karmanyekam mahatmana, jo usne socha wo bola, aur jo usne bola, jo usne kaha, wo usne kiya apne karmon se. Which means there is a coherence in his thoughts, in his words and in his actions. Coherence means he speaks what he thinks and he does what he speaks. That's a Mahatma. Now you must have guessed what must be the definition of a Duratma. Manasyekam vachasyekam karmanyekam mahatmana manasnyata vachasnyata karmanyata duratmana. One who speaks something while something else is going on in the mind. Kai baar hamare man mein kuch hai aur vachanon mein kuch hai aur karm to kuch aur hi. Isliye manasyekam vachasyekam karmanyekam mahatmana manasnyata vachasnyata karmanyata duratmana. When the words, the thoughts and the actions are in one line, coherence is there, then that person is a genuine teacher.